So I'm here at Dragonbird Ruins, and I heard there's a high dexterity weapon, which I want because I don't like mistakes. And if there's one thing about Elden Ring is don't get stuck on one thing, okay? There are far too many options. So just choose what you like and go with it. I'm going to try the Twin Blade if I can find it somewhere around here. And I hope to. I think there is something there. And I hope to find a bow too. So there's that. No, just a moment. Get this and wait a second. Oh shit. First of all, I need to change back to the rapier. Still better than the flail, I think. That was flail. Dragon. And with that, we can go down there. And let's hope there is the Twin Blade here. What is that? That's good. What happens if I go into the smoke? Nothing, literally nothing happens. Okay, something happened. Shit. Shit, I wanted that. So many deaths. So many. Okay, so I'm still here, and I think I'm trapped. Like, literally this time. Okay, I feel so bad. I'm so scared right now. Seeing all these messages, are these even player messages? I don't know. I can't tell. Because we have this right here. Oh, okay. Not something I want. Attacking the wall. There are these messages that say there are hidden doors or something, but I can't seem to find them. Is Scimitar just too weak to break them or something? Yeah. I think this is a new area. Other than Limgrave, there is a map fragment around here if you want to go there. I don't think I want to try. Yeah, I think here is a boss battle. That is so a boss area. So I'm just gonna go back. To get my twin flame. God. You cannot teleport here. There is a telescope here. It seems nice. And wait, I can't seem to teleport anywhere. Shit. What the hell is this? I am so ugged. Actually, it's not like I'm monetizing, so I can just fug or anything else that I want. Ah, that's a nice benefit. I do not have enough subscribers, so if you're hearing this, do subscribe. All these messages just... Oh shit, I just realized why there were so many of those type of messages. I can't get out unless I do something here. I am like... Trap. And this thing has too much HP. Be wary of right. What is on the right? Okay, so there is another one and there are so many skeletons. Is that race? What are those golden markings? What the hell is that? Damn it, faster. Okay. This is messed up. It was supposed to be an open game, like literally an open world game. How do you get trapped? Actually no, I was too stupid. I thought I would just die. I didn't think I would get trapped. Wow. Well done from software, they really used the thought that we are going to die really well. This time I'll go left, if I die, next time I'll take a right. Okay. Shit man, all of them are really strong. Okay, what the fuck? Damn it! I think I saw another one of these sites of Greece. Greece. What is Stake of America? Okay, that's all. Wait, I think I know what Stake of America is. Is it this Mercy of Grace? Now, I don't know. Is there anything about death? Examine upon dying, you will drop ruins of the die against the compass. Okay, about sorceries. Is there anything about state of America? No. So I'm just going to run this time. Just run. Okay, maybe you're right. Stop by the shark beyond southern gate. Is that the southern gate? Okay, stop by the shark beyond southern gate. Okay, thank you, I think. This place is fucked up, seriously fucked up. Did it slap me with a book? Wow, that was the last thing I was expecting when I saw him holding a book. It just slapped me. Wait. Oh wow, fool. Like these stars. What is this place? It's so creepy. But I love it. Be wary of the mage, right? Went through that. Damn, there are too many of these. It did say southern right. If only I don't have to go into the south and the south to I don't even know what to use. If only I don't have to go south right. Great timing. I don't like the sound of that message. It's possible that we have to defeat this guy. Strong for a hit, whoever it is, to get out of here. But just in case. Could this be an alarm? Where do I go? There goes all my ruins. Ruins. This is fucked up. I'm getting fucked up with you. I think I can teleport out of here now. Yes, I can teleport out. Which is an offer that I'll actually take. Okay, I have no idea what I did or why I can teleport out, but maybe it's the second side of grace. So do that too, have fun if you get trapped. I'll just make another video for the Twin Blade actually. This one is just for the trap.